Top 5 fastest cars in the world. Number 5. Lamborghini Aventador LP700 4. Lamborghini's latest hypercar is a handcrafted 700 horsepower V12 that, as with all modern era Lamborghinis, drives all four wheels. Aventador drivers should be careful though. With that much power and grip, an errant stab of the throttle can and will throw you off the earth's natural rotation. Number 4. The successor to the Zonda, the million-dollar Hyra, was the first Pagani designed for sale in the US. Unfortunately, the Department of Transportation deemed the car unsuitable for sale in the country, which is probably for the best as no one knows how to pronounce its name. Number 3. What's not to love about a car packing 1,115 horsepower? The follow-up to Koenigsegg's famed CCR, the Agera R, was initially designed to be the fastest car in the world. Number 2. The Chevy Supercars SSC Ultimate Aero was the fastest production car in the world, with a verified top speed of 257.41 miles per hour. It was significantly quicker than the Bugatti Veyron's 251 mile per hour top speed. Of course, the Bugatti Supersport came around and put the Ultimate Aero back in its place. Number 1. How does one make the fastest car in the world even faster? More power helps. Packing 199 more bph than the standard Veyron, Bugatti's Veyron 16.4 Supersport is currently the fastest car in the world. Take the leash off this monster and this Bugatti will really fly. The officially documented top speed for this car is an incredible 268 mph. Not even a Formula One car can hit that.